Today, Qidi is formally launching their new 3D printer, the Q2, with their new multi-material module called the Qidi Box. Is Qidi's Q2 combo a worthy competitor to the top 3D printers such as the Bambu Lab P1S? That's what we're going to find out in my full-length video, so check it out on my channel. The Q2 print volume is 270mm by 270mm by 265mm. The Q2 has a maximum hot end temperature of 370 degrees C and a maximum build plate temperature of 120 degrees C. The Q2 has a maximum speed of 600mm per second and a maximum acceleration of 20,000mm per second squared. The Q2 has a new nozzle sensor that is unaffected by the bed surface material. And in fact, the Qidi has a video showing how they printed on fabric, marble, glass, and even wood, which is pretty impressive. It has an actively heated chamber that can reach 60 degrees C. The Q2 has a multicolor filament, multi-material capability when using their new Qidi Box. The Qidi Q2 combo with the Qidi Box is on sale for $599. Check it out!